basically what I'm doing tonight. Playing some Broforce at the opinion of a friend, so we'll see how this goes. I'm starting a new game right now, so I played once before. I'm sort of okay at it, I guess. Anyway, welcome. Let's see how this shit goes down. That's a good way to start. The game does look pretty. Looks like we get to liberate, huh? Godspeed, Broforce. Also, I do have wine for this, which will be awesome.
Three, two, one, go!
My blade right now?
Yeah.
I can deal with that. Yeah. That's pretty great.
Yeah.
Here's another dude. Oh, so you rescue dudes and then you're someone else. I feel like I might be John McClane. Oh shit, you can destroy walls. Cool. Now I'm a dude with bombs. Cool. He can have that. He can have that. He can have that. Ha!
That was easy.
I also have my trusty bottle of wine to help me out here. Four more rescues to the next unlocked. Cool. I feel like I might be Chuck Norris. Or Crocodile Dundee. I really don't know which. Am I a Blues Brother or just a man in... Oh. That did not... Ha! Fucking Judge Dredd, that's awesome! Now I'm just dead. Oh shit! I don't know quite what happened there, but apparently I fucked up. Now I'm a dude with a rocket launcher. Oh. Oh shit! Why do I keep falling for that? Back to John McClane. What the hell just happened? Cool. Very cool. I'm back to play it again. Yeah! Alright, so you get the flag and then you go. I'm kind of remembering what's going on here. I'm just shilling this out to my friends and making them come watch. But nobody's watching me. It's pretty fucking depressing. It's okay.
Three, two, one, go.
Yeah. Oh! That guy, he thought he was gonna fuck me up, but I fucked him up.
Yeah.
Ha! That's an awful lot of bloodshed. Was this a Men in Black or something? This is too good. Holy shit, this weapon. I can't handle it. Back to Judge Dredd. A little safer, in my opinion. Oh, shit. So it's one hit kills. Okay, cool. I can live with that. Yeah, I know I'm back here, but it's okay, I got it. Fucked up some dudes. Some of these guys I just can't handle. They blow so much shit up. It's just way too much for me. Okay, that's probably not the way. I'll rescue this guy though. We cool. Oh shit! Oh, I got the Brominator. I'm kind of okay with Torch Flame guy. Oh, that's way too good. Oh, I can't res my guys. That's unfortunate. Who we got now? Oh, it's throw explosives on everybody, dude. I like him. It's kind of fun to watch. Not gonna lie. Oh! Terrorist gymming technology. Okay, cool. Whatever. I still got this motherfucker. Look at that fool go. And here I am. Next level! Alright, let's see what we got next. Dude, I killed a lot of dudes. Ooh, one more rescue to my next unlocked. New level! Wow. Is two harder than one? Threat level red? Okay, I'm gonna be a pussy. If it'll let me. There we go. RoboCap, I love it. Cease and desist, stick scum. Oh, shit ass! That wasn't supposed to happen. Jesus! The hell just happened? That was non-heinous. Free lives. Okay, I'm back to McLean. Whoa! Shit ass. It's some serious business there. Yeah. It's okay, I like Rambo. Do 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 do. For easy don't know, that's a Rambo theme. Straight legit. Holy shit, there are dudes everywhere! The hell am I supposed to do with this shit? This guy got a free life. Also Rambo? I don't know. Oh, that guy didn't die. Holy shit! There's stuff going on all over this damn place. Ow. I can live with that. Or I can die by that, I guess. Okay, that was kinda great. Oh, that was kinda great too! Aw, shit. America! I can. Oh. So is that a evil corporate bully or some shit like that? Like, I don't get what's going on there. It really kind of does a little bit, doesn't it, Sir Axis? So many bros. I don't think there's any titties, though. It's just all bros. 3, 2, 1, let's go! Oh. There's some animal cruelty, but according to, oh, Jesus. The blue whale, she's down with that shit. Oh. It's probably better that I died with that guy, to be perfectly honest. Yeah! Fuck some shit up. I'm guessing... Ah, oh, Jesus. Ow! Well, that was worthless. That was super worthless. Wow, them dogs are brutal. I love the flamethrower guys, I'm not gonna lie. Wow, that was kind of epic. Yeah. I'm going this way. Okay, we're back to John McClane. That's cool. Oh! Okay, so I'm down here. Ah, it's probably better for me. Ow! Motherfucker! I think this is Snake Plissken. I don't know what his bro name would be, though. Yeah. Ah! Shit ass! Yeah. your face! I'm a little disappointed in that too. There should be a Bro Do You Lift thing, right? I think I need to make my video screen larger. Give me a second. Let me work on that real quick. I'm just gonna play full screen and let it downscale. That seems like the best option here. I'm sorry for those of you who have been watching.
3, 2, 1, go!
At not the most optimal setting. Do I have to start again from the beginning? Is that you, Fane, or is that somebody else? What the fuck's going on? They did a really good job with his weapon, given the movie and stuff. Wow, I just got my ass handed to me.
Let's try this again.
Indiana Bros, I love it. Please tell me he's got a whip or something fucking cool. Oh my god, this is awesome. Oops. God damn it. I fucked that up. And I fucked myself up. I'm getting progressively worse and worse. Maybe this is a horrible game for me to play. At least I'm Bruce Willis again. That always makes me feel good about myself. Aww. I shouldn't have died for that. That's some BS. I do love the flamethrower, dude. That's pretty fun. Not gonna lie. Although I think Man in Black guy wins every time. He's just fucking ridiculous. Boom! I mean, come on, look at that. If you don't love how this guy is set up, then you hate Jesus. Oh yeah, look how many dudes I killed. Look at all the dudes. Look at all the dudes. God, I'm terrible. So note to self, don't blow up giant barrels of doom in front of... Ooh. I can deal with this. Aw, come on. That was bullshit. Wow, that's super racist. Now I know what they might be giants were talking about when they wrote their song, My Racist Friend. And to fuck some motherfuckers up with my axe and shit. This is kind of hilarious. Ow. Yeah. Kill some motherfuckers. Oops. Oh, Man in Black guy. He's my faves.
Us Williams.
Fane, I don't know why you don't join Twitter. You could be like a Twitter god. Like, you're the kind of people, you're the kind of person that Vice make fake articles about, you know? They would just take you as fact and never look back. God damn it! I thought I had this! I'm BroboCop again! Dogs did all the work for me this time. Aww. I have fucked shit up with this guy this time. Wow. Yeah. Yeah, but also I got the original team lead from WoW following me. you know, WoW and StarCraft and Diablo 2, just back before Blizzard was a pile of shit. So, it's a pretty good feeling, man. I've met some super awesome friends that I wouldn't trade for anything. Motherfuckers! I can't believe that worked. Welcome to your doom. Oh, motherfucker. Aw. Jesus. I'm terrible at this game. Ow. I don't know, homegrown. Probably sounds like something terrible that you'd listen to. Oh, I can deal with this a little bit more. Wow! That one part there is such a cocksucker. Because I like real pop punk. Like, first generation pop punk. Not this bullshit that passes that pop punk these days. Ooh! I pretty much have the spread. Oh, god damn it! I was so excited for that! Now I gotta deal with this. Well, that's better this time, I guess. Whoa, that's a cool move. Dude, this guy knows kung fu! Oh, you think you got me? You think you got me? Dude, pop punk for me was fucking Fat Records and Punk-O-Rama and shit like that. Yeah, look at that shit. I'm a boss. Alright, give me a second, people. Here we go. Damn. Double damn! There's a lot of shit that can blow you up in this game.
Mission failed!
Wow. Double wow! Jesus. I think I'm just bad at this. You know, this wouldn't be such a problem if you just show up and play with me. You know that, right? Holy shit! Why did I die? That's bullshit. This game is bullshit! Fucking hate it.
Aw, yeah.
Yeah, fuck all those assholes. Well, there we go. What can you do with that?
Let's go.
Oh, good, another explodey guy. Just watch me destroy everything! Ah, spread shot. I can deal with spread shot. Spread shot's like a fucking staple to the action guy. Yeah. suppose I can live with this. Okay, that was terrible. Oh, good. New boss. Turret cannon. Okay. Ah, oh, god damn it. No! No! Oh. No. Wow. Woo! Yeah, I'm the winner. Wow, threat level salmon? That's fucking intense. I don't think I can handle that yet. Whoa. Damn, there's a lot of bombs and shit. That was a bad move on my part. That was also a bad move on my part. Mission failed! I'm really good at fucking up, apparently. Wow! Jesus Christ, I'm terrible. I really feel like I'm the worst person that's this game ever. Especially when you do shit like that. If I can't even beat this game with spread gun, what good am I? Wow. Holy shit! I just think I have to come to terms with the fact that I'm the worst shitlord in existence. My friends, I'm very sorry. Oh, Jesus! I was gonna go... Ah, god damn it! I keep... that one bro! Oh my god, I want to kill myself so bad right now. Do you know how much I want to end hero? How? How? Oh my god. Fucking fuck. Fuck. At this point, I can't decide if this game isn't misandrous at all. To be perfectly honest, with how many times I've died with all these bros. Holy shit, I finally beat this level. It's a fucking miracle. Hell yeah. Wow, that seems super gangsta.
Yeah.
God damn. This level's fucked up. I suppose this is supposed to be some fancy ass level, right? God damn. God damn. This level's fucked up. God damn it. Okay, so that didn't work. The extra didn't work. Give me just 1 second, friends. Alright, let's see what happens. Oh, damn it. Oh, shit. There's a whole other level down here. See what happens this time around. Okay, not that. Jesus, I was so close. I think I'm just terrible at this game, guys. Seriously, I'm the worst. Look at that. Jesus Christ, I'm so bad. Fucking hell! All these guys are assholes. Getting my ass kicked right now. That's what it all comes down to. Wow! I shouldn't have died from that. Alright, I think I'm done for the night, my friends. That was a super awesome bro stream, but I'm just embarrassing myself now. Thank you for coming, if you're here. If not, fuck you. Bye.